Hi guys, Aloha Baby Alive is here, and we have Layla here with us. But unfortunately, she's not feeling well. She has been kind of working slow and taking pauses while talking, and so I decided to check her batteries.
Maybe they were low.
They were, so I have rechargeable batteries inside of her, and I charged them again to put it back in her. But while I was looking inside there, I found something that was kind of worrisome to me. I found some corrosion inside of her battery box, and that of course can lead to rust. And let me just show you what I found. So today I was thinking to make a little surgery for her. We'll have to unscrew her battery box. And she has no batteries in yet. And let me try to show you what happened to her. When I got her, all of these metal parts look like brand new. See? And most of them still do. But this one, let me show you a little bit closer. You can see it's kind of darker. And I don't know if you could see it really well, but there is some green corrosion in there. And my biggest worry was with this doll when I got her is that things inside of her that are metal would rust eventually and she will stop working, because in Hawaii everything that's metal rusts. Like, you can even tell by my screwdriver, it's all rusty. And it's not that old even. Anyway, so I thought maybe I could fix her somehow so she doesn't get to rust, because this is just corrosion that I think will lead to rust if I don't take care of it. So what I'm going to do, what I thought I would do, I would use some rubbing alcohol, and this is just a 50% one, I didn't have the 100% one, and some Q-tips, and I'm going to try to clean this part out. I'm back and I cleaned out most of the corrosion out of there. I kind of made my Q-tip smaller and kind of bend it like this to put it in and try to clean it all out, and it looks mostly clean now, and I'm just gonna let it dry a little bit before I put my batteries in. So I was going to ask if any of you have this problem, or seen this problem in any of your Baby Alive dolls or any other dolls or any other toys that, you know, require batteries. If you've seen this problem with corrosion, and if you know what to do for it, something that will be successful in stopping the corrosion, please let me know in the comments. My husband told me that I could also use baking soda to neutralize the corrosion. But I'm thinking I will not try it this time, but maybe next time I'll try it and see what happens, because it looks like from now on I'll have to keep an eye on this and kind of clean it out regularly now if I want this doll to keep working, which we do, of course. Okay, I think it's dry now, and I'll show you how I'm putting the batteries in her. For those of you who don't know, this ribbon is for the purpose of the battery that goes on the very bottom to pop out easily when you need to. So I have these batteries called Analoop, and these are rechargeable batteries we bought online, and I really like them. They work really well and they work for a long time. So the first battery will go like this on top of the ribbon. See, like that. So next time you need to get it out, it's easy. Put it in, then I put next one this way, and I'm going to put next one this way, there you go, and the last one this way. Oh, and there she goes. Okay, she's working. And now when you're all done, you gotta put the back on like so, and screw this little screw in like this. All done. Good job, Layla. You did very well on your surgery. So here she is. Let's see how she works.
Hi, Mommy.
Oh, hi.
Mommy, I'm hungry.
Wonderful. I think she works really well now, guys. And I hope she does for a long time. Because we love her. She is our favorite doll. For sure. I'm going to turn her off now. To turn her off, you just press her bracelet until she says bye-bye. And her hair, if you can tell, is a little bit messy now. And we are going to wash it because it's kind of messy and sticky now. Especially on the back. And we're not going to make a video of that because we already did. And if any of you want to see how we take care of Layla's hair, look in the description below and I'll put a link to that video, okay? So thank you for watching this little surgery, and she looks like she's happy now and healthy. Please write us in the comments below if you had this problem with your doll before, and if you know how to fix it with a corrosion. And we'll see you next time. Say bye bye, Layla.